back to Morgantown, West Virginia, home of the West Virginia Mountaineers and the Mountaineers Swimming and Diving Program, headquartered right here where we are at the Aquatic Center in Highland Park. Tonight is the home of Session 3 of the West Virginia Swimming Short Course State Championship, and that will be kicking off in approximately 15 minutes. We will have all kinds of great championship swimming here tonight for you, as these are the timed finals. The best of the best, and it all gets underway here in just a few minutes. So crank up that surround sound, fire up the big screen TV. We're all going to YouTube, and let's go swimming! Our meet this evening is presented by Swim Dry. For all your swimming needs, visit swimanddry.com. And this session is also available on the mobile Swim Meet app. If you see an instantaneous result, simply search for WVE 2024 Short Course Championship on your iPhone or Android device. If you don't have the mobile, you can get that from the App Store or Google Play. Here's a look at tomorrow's schedule for the live stream. Again, we'll be kicking off at 9 o'clock in the morning. Live stream here at 6:45 with the prelim session. That will again be a two-pool situation. And then finals will begin at 5 o'clock. On Sunday, finals will begin at 4 o'clock. So do make note of that. We hope you can join us. Here's some more information about the Southern Zones if you have a swimmer that may be participating in that. Check out these 50 spots. Thank you. and a good evening once again for those of you that are just now joining us. We are back at Milam Park for session three of the West Virginia Swimming Short Course Championship. These are the time the finals. And tonight's session again is presented by Swim and Drive for all your swimming needs. Visit swimandrive.com. And a reminder, this session is also available on the Meet Noble streaming app. Simply search for WV 2024 Short Course Championship. If you're not a Meet Noble user, you can get that on the App Store or Google Play. Here's a look at the live stream schedule for tomorrow. We will be back on YouTube beginning at 9 o'clock for prelims and then 5 o'clock for finals. A reminder, the team does start 15 minutes prior to session start time. And on Sunday, once again, 9 o'clock for prelims, 4 o'clock for finals. So the finals will begin 1 hour earlier. We hope you can be with us here on YouTube for all of the champions of swimming action. And if you have any questions about stuttering zones, check out the message required. We'll be right back. ranked swimmer for each event will get to put a introductory song that goes through them. Unfortunately, due to YouTube rules, I'm not able to hear those. So if you hear the sound periodically drop out, that's not the fault of your computer or your television or anything. Let's be just trying to keep YouTube from breaking down on it. So please be aware of that when the swimmers get introduced, that things may go quiet for a few minutes. That's a YouTube policy that we have to do on the spot. So other than that, we're free to broadcast pretty much what we want to. So we want to welcome those of you lucky across the Atlantic State and across the United States. And even a shout out to our international viewers. We will be kicking off session 3 here in just a couple of minutes. Stay tuned. You're watching the West Virginia State Short Course Championship live from the Aquatic Center on Island Park. Thank you.
Thank you. from stage four, Macy Wagner. In second place, from YMCA of Buffett Churchill, Cameron McLean. And your champion in the final stop of 18-11-69 from Sedmo Nero Products, Claire Samedia. Even 103, world 15-18, 1650 freestyle. In third place, from North Central West Virginia YMCA, Corinna Caldwell. In second, from North Central West Virginia YMCA, Amelia Romana. And your champion in the final stop of 18-59.13 from YMCA of Monroe Valley Clarkson, Ashton Walker. Even 104 boys, 11-12, 16-50 freestyle. In second place, from the Shepherd Beefsteak, Charles Wheatley. And your champion in the final stop of 20-56-52 from YMCA of Car Valley, Andrew Hill. Even 104 boys, 13-14, 16-50 freestyle. In third place from Ryan J. of Canal Valley, Drew Finlayson. In second from Ryan J. of Canal Valley, Liam Daly. And your champion in the time of 17-27-87 from Club Mountaineer, Chris Bennington. And if they want to score for them, 15-18, 16-50 freestyle. In third place, from Club Mountaineer, Alex Van Hellen. In second, from Mount Stage 1, Jacob Keener. And your champion in the final time of 17-10-03 from North Central West Virginia YMCA, Owen Guthrie.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, heat number six, running in lane one, Delaney Householder. Lane two, Layla Fogelman. Lane three, Madison Bowen. Lane four, Emily Armin. Lane five, Jordan Claypool. Lane six, Caitlin Sallows. Lane seven, Lily Patno. And lane eight, Madeline Swift. Right, about 208.2, filling in lane 1, Landon Hutchinpiller. Lane 2, Eli Rowley. Lane 3, Andrew Hill. Lane 4, Ethan Sutton. Lane 5, Reed Bryant. Lane 6, Troy Durkis. Lane 7, Cooper Beats. And lane 8, Landon Bixton. Thank you. seat number four is coming in lane one, Noah Beckelman. Lane two, Kyle Boucher. Lane three, Liam Cradle. Lane four, Fred Bennington. Lane five, Liam Riley. Lane six, Drew Finlayson. Lane seven, Gabe Law. And lane eight, Matthew Schaefer.
Thank you. Here at 208, Pete Six. Coming in lane one, Keon McClure. Lane two, Ryan Henderson. Lane three. Lane three, Levi Pretty. Lane four, Nick Lugo. Lane five, Owen Lynn. Lane six, Owen Guthrie. Lane seven, Luke McCarthy. Lane eight, Sam Johnston.
Thank you.
Heat number two, swimming in lane one, Raylan Ticknell. Lane two, Sophia B. Lane three, Palin Walker. Lane four, Lily Kozel. Lane five, Brooklyn Richmond. Lane six, Addie Burns. Lane seven, Harper Cutler. And lane eight, Isla Gleason. 209, heat number four. In lane one, Izzy Paulson. Coming in lane two, Liza Fogg. In lane three, Violet Mixdrop. In lane four, Ella Lafine. In lane five, Kei Kazuma. In lane six, Ashlyn Gano. In lane seven, Isabel McGrady. In lane eight, Cameron McLean.
Thank you.
Seat number six, swimming in lane one, Caitlin Friedrich. In lane two, Layla Fogelman. In lane three, Lily Snyder. In lane four, Lily Patno. In lane five, Hadley Kulik. In lane six, Carly Damon. In lane seven, Isabel Stowe. And in lane eight, Ellie Charisma. Mid MC10, boys 11 and older, 200 yard breaststroke. Final, seat one. Swimming in lane one, Avery Atha. In lane two, Ty Wells. In lane three, Rio Rohaley. In lane four, lane 7, Free McNeil, and in lane 8, Amden Leach. Lee Event 210, Heat 3, final. Strong in lane 1, Ali Alcanza. In lane 2, Noah Musselman. Lane 3, Tate McCarthy. Lane 4, Joel Casto. Lane 5, Joshua Brown. Lane 6, Colton Key. Lane 7, Daniel Brannett. And in lane 8, Zachary Lanning.
Thank you.
Event 210, Heat 5. Throwing in lane 1. All right, swimming in lane 1, Jonathan Brown. In lane 2, Owen Guthrie. In lane 3, Jacob Strain. Lane 4, Matthew Stutman. In lane 5, Kenneth McLaughlin. In lane 6, John David Humphries. In lane 7, Cameron Pettit. And in lane 8, Brody Van Traen. Sprint 213, heat number one, swimming in lane one. Paisley Woody in lane two, Caroline Jones. In lane three, Harper Cutlet. In lane four, Brooklyn Richmond. In lane five, Lila Reiki. In lane six, Izzy Flanagan. And in lane seven, Shane Werfel. Event 213, heat 3, swimming in lane 1, Violet McStruth. In lane 2, Isabel McGrady. In lane 3, Liza Stodd. In lane 4, Clara Stamania. In lane 5, Natalie Chetman. In lane 6, Drew Tahuma. In lane 7, Lily Smith. And in lane
213, Heat 5. Swimming in lane 1, Ava Legati. In lane 2, Lorelei Miller. In lane 3, Madison Bowen. Lane 4, Jordan Claypool. In lane 5, Caitlin Sallows. Lane 6, Lila Smith. In lane 7, Melania Randall. And in lane 8, Natalie Dunnigan.
Thank you.
Turkey's event 214, heat one. Swimming in lane one, Eli Riley. In lane one, Eli Riley. In lane two, Sam Thompson. In lane three, Toa Tajima. In lane four, Ethan Sutton. In lane five, Rowan Ricky. In lane six, Andrew Hill. In lane seven, Dickory Graham. And in lane eight, Sammy Ball. Heat number three, swimming in lane one, Kaya Piché. In lane two, Brandon Mudd. Lane three, Liam Riley. Lane four, Tread Bennington. Lane five, Liam Cradle. Lane six, Tate McCarthy. Lane seven, Eli Watkins. And in lane eight, Gabe Law. Event 214, Heat 5. Swimming in lane 1, Christian Hammer. In lane 2, Owen Guthrie. In lane 3, Will Hammer. In lane 4, Owen Lim. In lane 5, McLugo. In lane 6, Cameron Pettit. In lane 7, Sam Johnson. And in lane 8, Cameron Johnson.
Even to the round of 1340, 200-yard touchdown. In second place,
Thank you.
Memphis event 217.2. Sitting in lane one, Ella Rosenberger. In lane two, Naomi White. In lane three, Lila Ricci. In lane four, Jalen Barber. In lane five, Alexa Weigel. In lane six, Rachel Heo. In lane seven, Lauren Drennan. And in lane eight, Raylan Pitchell.
Thank you.
this is event 218.
Event 214, 13, 14, 100 yards. And in the same place, somebody in the middle of the all about it. We are the Then in second of the season 1817, Liam Cradle. And your champion in the final time of 55.51, from the field, Chris Pennington. This is a well-planned event.
All right, this is event 219, heat one. Swimming in lane one, Amelia Romano. In lane two, Caitlin Friedrich. In lane three, Clara Semenya. In lane four, Madison Bowen. In lane five, Delaney Householder. In lane six, Lillian Linfield. In lane seven, Ashton Walker. And in lane eight, Lily Schneider. lane three, Cameron Johnson. In lane four, Kenneth McLaughlin. In lane five, Luke McCarthy. In lane six, Christian Hammer. In lane seven, Christopher Young. And in lane eight, Liam McClure.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So please be sure and join us. Once again, this session has been presented by Swim and Try for all your swimming needs. Visit swimandtry.com. Again, here's a look at the schedule for tomorrow. Prelims in both pools beginning at 9 o'clock in the morning. Finals in the main pool at 5 in the evening. A reminder, the live stream will begin 15 minutes prior to the session start time. And you can replay these at any time on YouTube. Simply search for West Virginia Swimming. Once again, we thank you for watching today's session. Thanks again to all of the volunteers, the referees, Zach Marshalls, the folks downstairs in the computer room, hospitality, and all the folks here at Milan Park that make this happen. Also, thanks to you, the swimming parents, and our viewers for your support of the sport of swimming. Do have a good evening. We will see you back here tomorrow morning. And until then, this is David Stout saying, we will see you at the pool.